Okay, so I know today's Thursday the 9th, 2010, and all the kitties are eating the deer and elk meat, except for the two fosters, because they haven't seen it yet. So there's this is deer and elk meat, and it has egg yolk from my backyard chickens plus kefir. And I got the kefir here so I can show that. But I gotta hold it 3 feet away because it won't focus. Kefir. Organic whole milk kefir. It's not in focus. Maybe if I do this, it'll be better. This is just a cheap little video camera, but it's high definition.
Oh wow.
So the kefir has the tan. Zeusy, come here. This has the tan active cultures in it, if it'll focus on them. Zeus, house. Zeus, he's been a snot lately.
Zeus.
Oh, that one doesn't want meat. He wants the nurse, the black and white one.
Oh, now my foster's eating it.
Yeah, the little foster, he was eating it too yesterday, but look at her. I posted a picture of her online with the egg all over her chin. So all seven kitties. I gotta get over here so it's not backlit. Zeus, come here. He knows he's not allowed to have it, but I've been giving him some, but he'll walk by, like on the one video yesterday, he walks by and kind of looks at it and keeps going, because he knows.
How come he's not supposed to have it?
Well, I bought enough just for them,
Okay.
and when they're done, then he can have it. But
But
since I have 14 pounds of the meat, I let him have some this morning and last night. But she was eating it, and he just sat there watching. I kept saying, "Zeus, you can have some. You can have some." And finally, as I was walking out the door, he went over and started eating some. But he's 12 pounds.
He's a big kitty.
He doesn't need it.
He's big.
Yeah, but he grew up eating raw, organic, grass-fed meat like this. I didn't know about the deer elk meat, where to find it back then. But for the first 8 months of his life, I gave him this all the time. And he would do like Phoebe, trying to get it when I'm fixing it. So he's got a lot of good
Both
stuff.
gorgeous adult cats.
Oh, they are, thanks. She's actually, this is the first time she has some meat on her, because you can see her bones, how skinny she is.
Yeah, because she's
But
been
her ribs.
using all her energy
But
to.
I
She's
gave
not a
her,
baby.
this is the end of the 2 pounds of meat I opened yesterday, and she ate the majority of it. That one just wants the nurse still, but that little tabby, she's going to town, man. She's making up for lost time. And this boy, he's going to be as big as Zeus. Look at how big he is.
Oh yeah.
And he is fluffy, but he's got mass. And here comes the yellow jackets. I hope you're not allergic.
No. I don't like bees, but I'm not allergic.
This is the first time I've seen yellow jackets. Last year, or in March, when I was had the other kittens out here, the other litter, I never saw any yellow jackets. Look at them going to town.
And that one's just.
I was like, I like mama's milk.
My cat's already like 6 pounds, my 5 month old. He's
Wow.
gonna be big.
Maybe you want the bigger female.
Yeah.
These guys are really having fun eating this.
Do you think we'll have any problems introducing a new kitty to him, or do you think he'll be aggressive, or?
He's only 5 months old, so
Yeah.
maybe not, but he could.
So I'll have to watch him
Oh,
closely.
sorry. He's a little young, he's not quite mature yet. Zeus was just over a year when I introduced him, so he was already a tomcat. But all you have to do is if they're aggressive, is only let them see each other when you're there and keep your hand
Right,
close so they
and
can't
just
strike each other.
watch them for a
Yeah.
few days.
And if they are aggressive, just lock them up.
Yeah.
I did with Zeus and Phoebe, I did separate rooms, separate food, separate bowls of food, separate litter boxes. And the only time they were together is when I was watching them. And then it took about 2 weeks, and speaking of which, I better see where he's at. Oh, he's right there. I made Zeus be nice. I've always talked to Zeus like I'm talking to you, and I tell him, you have to be nice to her.
Yeah.
And
Get along. Be
I'm
nice.
like, don't you dare hit her. And he puts his paw up. I'm like, don't you dare. And he's like a little toddler. He knows. He kind of looks like, okay. But yeah, it just took me a couple weeks, and then after about a month, he decided he liked her. And then he'd grab her and hold on to her and grab her and lick her and groom her. It's funny. This
Mine's
is.
getting neutered next week.
There you go. That'll
That'll
help.
help.
That'll help. Then he'll never get into this. The.
I don't want him to start spraying and
Yeah.
getting all those bad habits.
He'll never get those bad habits of wanting to spray or anything.
Yeah.
Yep. Is that s'mores must be over there? I hear growling. Zeus, is s'mores over there? S'mores is our outdoor cat.
Oh, okay.
Zeus, leave s'mores alone. It's okay, that's s'mores growling. Zeus, leave her alone. It's okay, s'mores. Zeus, go back to the house. 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 Go on. That is s'mores the outdoor kitty. He's growling too. That's why he was over here watching. S'mores, my wife banished s'mores to the outdoors years ago before we were married because she was knocking stuff over. Zeusie. He's like, where do I go? There's kitties everywhere. Come here, Zeusie. Come on. Oh. Zeusie, are you being a snot?
He's like, yeah.
Okay.